Bye bye. Okay.
200 meters, turn right.
We are away. Leaving Chiang Mai, I'm in the inner square inside the wall. It's like a little labyrinth.
Turn right.
Oh dear. Hope I've remembered everything. Hopefully I have. It's very hot. I'm sweating already, although it's cloudy. Nice to be moving. Bit of air. Before I left. Goodbye, Chiang Mai. Just stop for a minute. No, not for a minute, but just check out the Buddha on the hill there. That's very big. I've never seen one that big before. Wow, that's massive. Bumps as well. this? This looks like a petrol station. I might as well get some jungle juice then. And I can stop here as well. I want 91. Because I'm a skinflint. Sawadee kap. Oh yeah. No coffee, but nice ice cream and some water. Very friendly in there. Not speak very good English, but I not speak very good Thai, but can muddle along. A lot of smiling, a lot of laughing, and communicate quite well. Goodness for GPS on the phone. Awesome. This is the historical park in Sukhothai. Just arrived. And I'm going to check this out tomorrow. Let me get checked into the hotel. Nice. Wouldn't want to fall off. Wouldn't want to come off here. Yeah. A lot of things to explore tomorrow. I'm going to get some milk from a tea. Oh, this bike just goes over too far. If it was mine, I'd weld a plucking thing on the end.